It's not the first time that a cargo ship hits a bridge in the U.S., including a major incident here in Florida. This is video many of you may remember back in 1980 when 35 people were killed when a freighter slammed into the Sunshine Skyway Bridge in Tampa Bay. To this day, still considered one of the biggest disasters in Tampa Bay.